Madam President, I too rise to congratulate the Oneida Nation on 25 years this anniversary. And it's something that we should celebrate. A great welcome to you to this auspicious chamber. Ray Halberter as leader, counselors, and others. I want to congratulate Senator Griffo for bringing this to the floor. This is something that we should all take to heart. The Oneida Nation, the tremendous relationship that they have had and continue to have with the great state of New York, one of six members of the original Iroquois Nation. Out in western New York, in Buffalo, we often celebrate the relationship we have with the Seneca Nation. I live on the original Buffalo Creek Territory. We have a history not only in western New York and in central New York and across this great state, but across this nation of that is not always a good history, that quite frankly has been built in blood and in tears in many instances. We stand on the shoulders of those that have come before us in our own ethnicities, but all of us are here in this great United States of America following the original inhabitants, the original natives. And it's absolutely incumbent and imperative that we take that into consideration in the decisions that we make here in this chamber, across the hall, and as a state government. We thank you for your continued work with our state government, with our national leaders as well. I know that you have taken it upon you, Mr. Halberter, as a leader in this nation to eradicate the racism that has plagued us as a nation. And you have made great strides, but our work continues. We are with you in that fight. We look forward to our continued work together. Today we celebrate 25 years. Here's to 25 more, seven generations ahead of us, and many, many more years, decades, centuries, and generations to come of peace, tranquility, partnership, and work together as we forge our future. Thank you, Madam President.